Actor Peter Scolari, known for Bosom Buddies and Girls, died following a two-year battle with cancer. He was 66 years old. His manager confirmed the death to Deadline. Scolari won an Emmy for his work on Girls, portraying the father of series star Lena Dunham's character. He also recently appeared in the series Evil. He survived by his wife and four children. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.